What's up, you guys? It's your boy Kicks a Million, bringing you another reaction video. Today we are continuing our reactions to American Idol Top 20, and I am super excited. We are doing a reaction to Teenage Dream by Francisco Martin, and I am shook. I am a little, maybe like I just don't know what to expect. I'm pretty sure he's gonna kill it. I'm pretty sure he's gonna bring his own twist to this song. It's just not a song that I would think that he would be singing, but I mean, he's been amazing. He's been doing great every single performance since he started. So I am not gonna doubt him, shouldn't doubt him, because he always surprises me all the time. He is that great. So with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and do this reaction video. We're gonna get blown away, of course, because he's that beautiful and he's that amazing. So yeah, we'll talk more about it after he's done. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started. All right, you guys, let's watch it. I think you're pretty without any makeup on. I think you're funny. You tell the punchline wrong. I know you get me. So I let my walls come down, down. Nice. Before you met me, I was alright, but things were kind of heavy. You brought me to life now, every February. I love that vibrato. Valentine, let's go the way tonight. Okay. Just glow. We can dance until we die. You and I will be young forever. Yes. I like it. Wow. He's making this song his own. That's so cute. Aw, that's amazing. The support, the love, everything is just super great to watch. Great arrangement. Great, great, great. He really just blew me away again. He is full of surprises, and you can never expect anything like mediocre from him. Like, he's always on top of his game, and I'm super, super excited. I'm super happy. I am thrilled to see more of him. So I am pretty sure he will be moving on, hopefully. But beautiful, 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 beautiful. The arrangement, it just totally is him. It fit him perfectly. It just, he was able to turn it so around and just bring in his own Francisco taste to this song. It's not an easy song to change, like to rearrange, but interesting. I loved it. If you guys enjoyed it as much as I did, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below any other suggestion that you guys want to react to. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If you guys love Francisco Martin, don't forget to vote. All right, and we will see you tomorrow with more reaction videos. Bye guys, enjoy your night.